Speech hand-eye coordination, discipline, learning the rules, some of the, you know, minor aspects of playing well. And it's also a lot of fun, no matter what your level. It's a great game for kids to play.
This is really going to help the kids.
It's another fun way to use some creative learning, because with ping pong, you have to figure out angles, which way to hit the ball, and skills and strategy. And so really, table tennis translates to other areas of the life, and that's a benefit too.
And thanks to Spin Milwaukee, hundreds of kids will learn a new pastime. And if Mike Genders has his way, he'll be able to coach an Olympic contender.
I'm 29 years old. I didn't get to play at an early age, like these kids are doing today. So my goal right now is not for myself to get to a really high level, it's to train kids. My dream is to, have a student playing in the Olympics.
Well done. Good.
And our own last